More than a dozen people are displaced from their homes after a fire on Bardstown Road. Fire crews responded to the brown suburban condominium homes just after 1 this afternoon on reports of smoke and fire in the hallways. When crews arrived, they found a fire on the 6th floor of that building. One person was taken to the hospital to be treated for smoke inhalation. Officials tell us they are expected to be okay. The American Red Cross is helping those families displaced. The cause of the fire is still unknown at this time.